life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, what? I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. Whoa, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? When I come home at night, I bolt the door real tight. People call me on the phone, I'm trying to avoid. But can the people on TV see me, or am I just paranoid? When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair, 'cause I might open my eyes and find someone standing there. People say I'm crazy, just a little touched, but maybe showers remind me of psycho too much. That's why I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. Whoa, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Who's playing tricks on me? Are the neighbors watching me? Well, is the mailman watching me? And I don't feel safe anymore. Oh, what a mess. I wonder who's watching me now. The